Hi guys, Linda Antwi with the Red Carpet Report. We are here at Hollywood and Highland for the Italian Film Fest. I mean, all the hot Italians with the Italian sexy voices are all gonna be here. So come on, let's go check it out. My absolute favorite on CSI Miami, like absolute favorite. I'm Linda.
Hi Linda.
Hi Sophia. Nice to meet you. So tell us, what have you been working on? Where can we find you? We miss seeing you every week.
Well, I have a couple of comedies that I just did. One of them is still coming out, 1600 Penn, the hot new show.
Oh, yeah.
Jenna Elfman, who is absolutely funny and brilliant and stunning, and she's a friend, but she's all of that, not because she's a friend, she actually is.
Yeah.
And Bill Pullman, another wonderful actor. Ooh, these lights. Who was wonderful to work with as well. So it was refreshing to do comedy.
Yeah.
I had done a Byron Allen show.
The First Family, which won a ton of awards at the NAACP Awards. So that's so fun to do,
and
too.
I'm so happy for him because he is a wonderful producer, a wonderful man to work with and for, and I'd be delighted to do anything with him. So as we say in Italian, non c'è due senza tre. There is no two without a three. So
I want to say that there's no... How do I say it?
Non c'è due senza tre.
Non c'è due senza
tre.
Senza tre. I was close. I'm going to practice. That's wonderful. Well, have an amazing night.
Thank you so much. Al Pacino, he's like legend. A legend, an idol, and he's Italian. Food, wine, women, fashion, and Al Pacino.
Woo-woo! That's it. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. Hi, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like. And then if you want to see more videos, definitely subscribe. Bye, guys.